Hi, this is Jason from ClickTime, here to answer your questions about our platform. Today we received the following inquiry. Hi support, how can we make sure people managers only see data related to their own teams? Great question. With managerial permissions, organizing your manager's access to their team's data in ClickTime is a breeze. I'll give you a quick rundown of its features and then guide you through the setup process. Let's get started. ClickTime has three access levels. Standard users can only interact with their own data. Administrators have the highest level of control in ClickTime. And the middle level, manager, is where we have the most flexibility to customize ClickTime access. Within the manager permission level, you can customize the employee's ability to view data on specific people or projects, approve timesheets, time off requests and expenses, allocate project hours to employees, adjust billing rates, and add clients, projects, or tasks. Some of these features are plan specific. If you're unsure what your plan includes, please reach out and we're happy to help. Now that you know the basics, let's dive into the platform, where I'll guide you through the steps to ensure a manager sees only their team's data. You'll want to ensure you currently have divisions enabled and configured in ClickTime before moving on to this step. To edit an employee's managerial permissions, go to the People page, click the Edit Pencil icon next to the person's name, jump to the Security and Permissions section, and click the Manager Access level. Mark the checkbox and radio button that indicates the manager is allowed to run reports for people in specific divisions. To choose which division, scroll down to the bottom of the Managerial Permission settings. Select the division and click the right side arrow. You can continue refining the manager's permission sets and click Update when you're ready to grant their new settings. Now, your manager will only be able to view data on the teams they manage. So that's it, how to configure managerial permissions in ClickTime. If you'd like more information, click the link in the video description below or email us at support@clicktime.com. Have a great day.